Pakistan's leading actress Mehwish Hayat has come forth to silence the rumors about her alleged leaked video once and for all by quoting a hadith by the Holy Prophet. A bizarre hashtag Mehwish Hayat video started trending on Twitter recently, raising eyebrows. Soon it spread like wildfire, and further digging revealed it to be a bold viral video claiming the girl in action is Mehwish Hayat. In her tweet on Saturday night, she wrote, "The Messenger of Allah said, he who, in order to find fault, says something about a person that was not there, Allah will throw such a person in hell till he tastes fully what he had fabricated." The video in question appeared on a porn website dated the 25th of January 2021 and has no connection with Hayat. While the video has everyone talking, the girl in the video is actually not the Lode wedding star, rather someone who bears uncanny resemblance to her. Honored with Tamer-e-Imtiaz, in 2019, the 33-year-old actress is one of the most bankable female stars in Pakistan. On the work front, Hayat is all set to appear in film London Nahi Jaunga, penned by Khalil Yor Rahman Kamar.